No ice around here right now. Last couple of mornings, may have needed the scraper to scrape some of that frost off your car windshield. Didn't need it this morning, and it is just a gorgeous day, Brittany. Unfortunately, this is not going to last long.
Yeah, we're tracking an impressive cold front that's going to lead to a drastic change. By this time tomorrow, we're going to be anywhere from about 15 to 20 degrees cooler.
All right. It is November, right?
So, I mean, that's just what we're dealing with. We're a little bit of a roller coaster for the 24 to 48 hours. Yesterday, this time yesterday, we were about 15 to 20 degrees cooler. Tomorrow, it's going to be back down into the 40s. Here's a live look out at New Bedford, though. It's beautiful. Check out the clear skies, the sunshine, the water sparkling, looking out towards Newport, more sunshine out that way. Just a nice, beautiful day. And if it weren't for the color in the trees, you would think that it was almost a late summer, early spring afternoon. But yeah, it's actually November out there, even though those temperatures are in the 60s, pushing up towards 70 for a couple of spots. So we are seeing this one beautiful warm day for today. We're tracking a cold front for overnight tonight, and then we're also keeping track of what we're expecting for this week coming up. We're going to see some more chances for some showers, but in particular for Monday and Tuesday, it's going to be a little bit on the windy side as well. So a little bit more of some active weather for what we're expecting for next week. Temperature wise, like I said, it's beautiful out there, just a little cooler along the coast, 64 for Westerly, 62 for Newport. Meanwhile, Providence and Smithfield sitting at 68 degrees, 67 out towards Taunton. Compared to where we were yesterday afternoon, anywhere from 16 to 21 degrees warmer. So you can definitely feel that difference as you step out the door. And we're going to be seeing pretty much the opposite for tomorrow afternoon, where you're anywhere from 15 to 20 degrees cooler than what we're seeing right now. It is pretty quiet out there. No clouds or showers or anything across our region. But if we take that wider look out, you can see that cold front that we're tracking. That'll be pushing through overhead tonight, leading to a chance for some showers. And I'm going to say the S word, even a chance for maybe some snow in a couple of spots overnight tonight as we see those temperatures drop pretty quickly. But high pressure hanging around for the rest of this afternoon. What we're expecting is by about 9-10 o'clock tonight, you'll start to see some more clouds rolling in. The rain kind of holds off until after about midnight, but check that out. In some of the higher elevations, you're seeing a chance for a quick little flurry here in Providence, and for most of our area, just the rain moving through. And then by tomorrow morning, you're already going to see a little bit more sunshine, and we are going to end the week with some beautiful sunshine across the area. It'll just be cooler out there. Still in the 50s by about 7 o'clock, some spots even holding on to around 60 degrees, not really cooling down until after the rain moves out and clears our region by 11 o'clock, a couple of clouds, and then check that out. See a little bit of chance for some snow up towards Northwest Rhode Island and portions of Connecticut, just those higher spots, nothing really too significant. And then you're just going to see rain for everybody else clearing out by the morning. Tomorrow afternoon, though, back into the 40s, 46 for Providence, 47 for Westerly and Newport. Lots of sunshine on the way, though, and we will be seeing pretty quiet weather for most of the weekend. 7-day forecast, check this out. We're back into the 40s for Friday, Saturday. Sunday, we start to warm up just a little bit more. We're back up into the 50s. But like I said, for next week, we're tracking some more active weather. Some showers move in late Sunday, hanging around through Monday afternoon, and then a little bit of a cool down once again midweek, Tuesday and Wednesday. You can head over to WPRI.com. We've got that 7-day forecast over there. You guys can take a second look at things anytime you'd like.
All right, thanks, Brittany. And in other news, looking